Circular connectors are great. Nothing says overkill quite like a LAMO. That's a strong A. USB certainly lives up to its U, but it's always a pain in the butt to implement. B. Pin headers are the bread and butter in development. Another B. Banana jacks are good all-rounders. These cheap ones are even PPM compatible. A. The 2mm version only exists because people keep purchasing them by accident. Sub D. D-sub connectors are an old hat, but they can be hybridized with power, coax, fiber, or even fluid pins. B.5. Molex would rather bring down the whole skyscraper than face a fair judgment. C. I'll show you a nanovolt-capable multiplexer with RJ45 soon. Until then, A. I always get bitten when using Vago terminals. At least they are not American, screw it, nuts. C. Simple, pure and perfect copper cable lugs are my only S-tier for today.